I'm Jeff Uptmor. I'm the managing partner at Stafford Associates. So I guess one of the things we kind of recognized in the industry that we were hearing complaints from our potential clients is that, you know, hey, my account's not getting back to me, not getting back to me. Send several emails, phone calls, no response. We try to do a 24-hour response time, and that's kind of what's precipitated that, is the fact that it was, we were, you know, saw that as a need and strive to make sure that we're getting back and say, we may not have the answer within 24 hours, but we're definitely gonna get back to you and let you know that, hey, we've got the information, we're gathering it, we'll get back to you, and then give them a timeline.
I feel like
it's good for the clients to have that because they want to be heard. And I mean, that may not be an emergency to us, but it's an emergency to them. And so we want to help comfort them through that process. I mean, we've seen IRS notices, for instance, not every day, but a fair amount. And so they don't really cause us any concern because we can usually deal with that stuff. But we do have clients that are receiving IRS, if they receive IRS notices, and even if it's just checking in on maybe something the IRS has done wrong, that causes a lot of concern for the clients. It causes some stress. So we want to make sure that we're responding to that right away and saying, hey, look, if we've seen a lot of these, this is an easy response. We'll take care of it for you.